Hey guys, how are ya? My name is Sound of a Gap and this is Ni no Kuni 2 Revenant Kingdom. Welcome back to a new episode, and in this one we will finish chapter 8 by getting the diary of Evan's dad before we're actually fighting Mausinger and his Kingmaker. And in the end we can finally persuade Mausinger to sign the Declaration of Interdependence. Alright guys, so please enjoy. So, a father's truth. Head for the crypt of the Caird Kings. But first, Leechburg. The world beneath the waves by the Rottenest Botanist. All manner of wonderful plants grow in the sea that are every bit as alluring as those that grow on dry land. The sight of this seaweed dancing in the ocean currents is delightful. There are also edible varieties called sea silk and swayweed, which are highly nutritious. Finally, aquatic plants deserve attention too. That pink one is really adorable. It really does look like a flower, doesn't it? Seaweed? Who eats seaweed? Blech. Okay. Moggy May is a veteran now. Whether I'm hunting or doing any other job, my attitude will always be the same. Never miss your target. Lycorius, another veteran. All I have ever wanted in life is to become a true hero. This means that I must devote myself ever more completely to assisting those in need. Actually, I'm gonna try this once more. We might have the mushroom she wants. Let's take a look. So, she wants the mushroom, the one that reveals a host of exotic colors when sliced open. Alright, I've been thinking about this, and I think it might be actually this one. Because if you see the picture, it looks like a lot of colors. So maybe it's this one. I think this is what you're looking for, a sweet dream truffle. It's supposed to be rainbow colored on the inside. Yes, yes, this is it. This is sure to bring me pleasant dreams, just as its name suggests. You have brought me such beautiful things. I wonder if I could trouble you for one more?
Oi.
Abso-flappin-lutely not, man. And anyway, you don't need our help no more. I'd say that so-called shyness of yours has been well and truly cured.
Oh?
You should be ashamed of yourself, taking advantage of poor Evan's generosity again and again.
Lofty, you mustn't say things like that. No, your little friend is correct. I have been taking advantage of your kindness, and I do feel ashamed. But I am afraid I must make this one last request of you. Whether you choose to accept it, of course, is entirely up to you. Please, take some time to think about it. If you decide to help me, I will be waiting for you in the place here in Hydropolis where two goddesses meet. Okay, and there she is. Gone.
Great, she's gone. Now look what you've done, Lofty.
Look, if you ain't gonna stand up for yourself, I ain't got no choice but to do it for you, have I? But if you want to go traipsing off to wherever these two goddesses' place is, be my guest, man.
Alright, let's see where she is. Talk to Hipponoe at the place in Hydropolis where two goddesses meet. So, girl.
Oh, you came. I am so glad. Thank you, Evan. This quay is where we came to greet, where we come to greet visitors to our kingdom and to say farewell to those who are leaving us. And today, I have come to say farewell to my old self. You have shown me that I have no need to be timid. Indeed, your little friend has shown me that my shyness was merely an illusion.
No problem, my love. I'm just glad you've come out of your shell a bit, that's all.
Hi.
As am I, believe me. Now, as I said, I have one last favor to ask you. Feel free to refuse, of course, but I would like you to allow me to come and join you in our kingdom. I cannot promise that I will stop pestering you with annoying requests once I am there, But I do promise to paint you the most beautiful pictures that I can.
That sounds great, Eponua. I can't wait to see them. That's it. That's why we went all the way here. Okay, but we have a new citizen. Nice. Bracken, she's a master now. Very nice.
Yes.
If you can dream it, I can build it. Well, I'll give it my best shot anyway.
Awesome. Yeah, I think now it's the best time to do that. Let's go to the Crypt of the Cat Kings and find Evan's father's diary. So, here we are, the Crypt of the Cat Kings. I hope there won't be a boss fight or something.
This is the Crypt of the Cat Kings, ain't it? I've heard of this place.
Yes, and only one who possesses the Mark of Kings can enter.
Yes.
All right, in we go.
I have a bad feeling. Oh, we can't read that. I want to see who are his ancestors. Alright, so I think we can just go to the middle then and press X.
My father's possessions are all in here. His diary should be among them.
You obtained King Leonard's diary.
Here it is, my father's diary.
Well, what does it say, man?
Let's see.
Chudain, 私がお前を大臣に選んだ日のことを覚えているだろうか。私が指名したとき、
他の大臣たちはこぞって反対したが。お前の決意に満ちた目を見て、私は確信したのだ。お前となら、マウ族とニャウ族の確執を埋めることができると。私の思いはあの頃から変わっていない。中大員、お前ならきっと。
He trusted Mausinger. He had complete faith in him.
No.
So, Evan, what are you going to do now?
Yes.
I have to make Mausinger see the truth. I have to tell him what my father really thought of him.
Sounds like a plan.
Yes. Assume we can get him to talk.
Yes.
Let's head back to Evermore. I have a feeling we'll need to wait for our chance to present itself.
King Evans, say a letter from Ding Dong Dell? From old Mosinger himself, is it?
Oh.
I knew it was just a matter of time.
You planned this, didn't you, Roland?
Planned what now, Kirsi? You and your curse schemes.
Oh, shush you. What does it say?
To be delivered by hand. To His Radiant Majesty, King Evan, Paddy Whisker, Tildrum of Evermore. Tales of your great achievements continue to impress us. We would be honored if you would visit us to discuss your growing union. Our border guards have been instructed to grant you free passage. Simply present the Mark of Kings as proof of your identity. Your eternal friend and servant, King Mausinger of Ding Dong Dell. Really? You are my servant?
He wants to make a trade for the Mark of Kings? Guess you knew it would make a pretty good bargaining chip all along, huh, Roland?
It is a trap, of course. I don't think he's trying to disguise the fact. He knows we can't refuse. For all his weasel words, tis not more than challenge. And a brazen one, not at that.
But it does mean that we can finally meet with him face to face.
So, it's off to Ding Dong Dell for a bit of that. Oh, the old international negotiations, is it? Tidy, I'll pack negotiation shoes.
Okay, Nemesis, head for Ding Dong Dell Castle, but first Leafbook. In Jack Frost's playground, the world in pictures. This is a sketch I made in the frozen land known as Jack Frost's playground. I wish I could have spent more time on it, but my fingers were in danger of freezing. The air of mystery surrounding this strange crash site is a crash site cannot be adequately described with words. It is a war machine from an ancient conflict. That is no sketch, it is wonderful. You can really feel the power of nature. This crash site has always fascinated me. Long may you continue to paint. I should very much like to visit this place. So, they just said that we are able to move freely around Ding Dong Dell. That means we should now find this honey apple in the mountains near Ding Dong Dell. And that's what we need. The honey apple. Awesome. Now we have to go back to Floyd. There you go, buddy. Ah, a honey apple, fresh from the bow. Let me just have one little nip. Oh, that flavor. Truly, it's beyond compare. This is exactly what I need, Your Majesty. My special sauce is one step closer to becoming a reality. That's wonderful to hear, Floyd. Now, while you were out looking for the honey apple, I went over the things I'm going to need. The next ingredient is something sour and spicy, but not too spicy. In other words, an unripe fire pepper. Not too spicy, but it's called a fire pepper. That's why it's so important that it's unripe. Once these chaps are fully matured, they'll blow your head off. If I recall correctly, they grow on an island due south of Hydropolis. Nowhere else has the combination of warm sunlight and plentiful water that gives them their juicy tang. I see. Well, I'll head over there right away and see if I can find you one. That'll be wonderful, Your Majesty. I'll wait here and try to think of all the other ingredients I might need. Wait, even more? Okay, so let's find this unripe fire pepper. Ah, there it is. There we go. So, and we're going back to Floyd. There you go. Ah, a fire pepper! And a not quite ripe one that at that. This is perfect, Your Majesty. Now I'll just have a little nibble. Oh yes, magnificent. This is exactly what my sauce needs. Deliciously sour and spicy, but not too spicy. Yes, Your Majesty, it's exactly right. Great, it looks like we are making progress. Oh, we most certainly are. Now, are you ready for my next request? The last thing I need is some ripe garlic. It will be just the thing to bring out all these other flavors. Do make sure it's ripe, though. Ordinary garlic just won't cut it. That's why the top chefs swear by the ripe stuff. Gosh, the cuisine of Goldpaw is really quite complex, isn't it? Oh, it certainly is. These dishes aren't for half-hearted chefs, that's for certain. Now, ripe garlic grows out in the dry desert air. They say the dryness lets it get just pungent enough, but prevents it from rotting. Would you mind going and getting me some? It's the last ingredient I need, I promise. Once you've brought me that, I'll be ready to start cooking at last. How exciting! I bring you it right away! Yes, let's do that. Let's go all the way to the desert oasis and find a clove of ripe garlic. Ah, there it is. There it is. A
And back to Floyd we go. Floyd, we've done it. Ah, perfect. You've brought me the ripe garlic I asked for. Now, let me just try a little piece. Oh, ah, simply divine. This is perfect, Your Majesty. This is exactly what's required to bring out all the other flavors. Wonderful! Does this mean you're finally ready to start cooking now, Floyd? It certainly does. Now, I have all the ingredients. It's time to make the magic happen. Now, I'll just puree that honey apple. Yes. And now to add the fire pepper. Then, we bring that to a simmer and in goes the garlic. Voila! My special sauce is ready and... Yes, it's the same. It's exactly the same as the sauce they serve at the Sweet Saffron. The Everyday General Store will now stock pots of secret sauce. Now, the people of Evermore can enjoy an authentic meat jackpot whenever they so desire. That's wonderful news. I can't wait to try one. Awesome. Alright, now that we have our diary, we will go to Ding Dong Dell to talk to Mausinger.
Oi. Oi, what do you want, eh? Wait, you're... King Evan? Please, you must forgive my atrocious manners, Your Majesty. King Mausinger has asked us to extend you the most cordial of welcomes. He wishes you to be informed that he awaits you eagerly in the throne room.
I know the way.
Oh, of course. I'll just, I'll stay right here and carry on, guarding. Okay.
It's been such a long time.
Snap out of it, Evan Ladd. You've got some mousing or wrangling to be getting on with. Let's hurry up and get him to sign this declaration, shall we?
Okay. Never thought I'd see the day when I came to... Ah, yeah, okay. Time to be strong now, Evan. You need to show these people... something.
Yeah.
Your Majesty, it has been too long. Ah, and I see that Roland is with you. I must thank you again for exposing our susceptibility to infiltration so thoroughly, Mr. Crane. And did you bring the Mark of Kings as requested?
Don't panic, it's right here.
King Mausinger, I have come to speak with you as the leader of one nation to another.
Ah, yes. I must commend you on your new realm and on your persistence. Having failed so abjectly to rule at the first attempt, you would be forgiven for not trying again.
I promised Aranella. I said I would build a kingdom where everyone could live happily ever after.
And you mean to do this by convincing others to sign your pathetic little pact, I understand. A fine plan for a naive child.
It's not. The Declaration of Independence is...
Your Majesty, I must insist that you humor the boy's nonsense for not a moment longer. Abandon these pretense. You do not mean to forge an alliance of equals. You mean to bend our kind to your will, just as your father did before you. Your motives are painfully transparent, but His Majesty will not countenance such foolishness. Those days are long gone. There will be no pact. Mousekind will submit to the will of the Grimmelkin no more.
King Mausinger, please, we have to stop this before it's too late.
Oh,
お前みたいなお坊ちゃんに何がわかる。我々の長き庭たる一族の屈辱、忘れた日など一度もない。ようやくこの手でニャンダールの血を絶やすことができ、ずっとこの日を待ち望んできたのだ。
Oh, King Mausinger, despot of Ding Dong Dale. Oh, we're really fighting. Ow, 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 ow. All right. Awesome. Dude, really? Damn teleporting! Dude, I'm pressing roll. He's not rolling. Whoa. Is there nothing I can do? Really? Oh, come on! You're done, eh?
You're pissing me off.
You picked the fight. I wanted you to sign the Declaration of Interdependence, so shut up.
He's
so controlled by Delorean.
So da. Jiu. Mauzok no shin no jiu o.
Chudain. Darishin no yu koto ni mimi o kasu na. Soitsu wa.
Nyauzok wa mina goroshi da.
Round 2.
Ideo Belgasin.
Oh no, he's calling for us. Oh. Well, Doloran is back.
Yarimashitazo, Hamunaru Naharu Deruguna-sama.
Darishin?
Sumimasen.
Lauze Ogoroshi toyu taiyaku o oshitsukete shimatte. Lauze o no kotoba yori watashi no uso o shinjite kurete dōzoku toshite hontou ni ureshikatta desu yo.
Nanda to?
Ano o yasashii Lauze o sama ga Chūdain sama o riyou suru wake ga nai janai desu ka. Anata ni fukikonda koto wa subete wa watakushi no dechi age desu yo.
Darishin, kisama yoku mo.
Hito to wa somo somo uragiru mono nano desu yo. Anata ga Lauze o sama o uragitta you. So, Hamunaru sama, kore de yakusoku dōri kono kuni o watakushi no mono ni.
He's not a mouse, he's a snake.
So da na. Yakusoku dōri hōbi o kurete yaru.
He's gonna kill him, right? And it.
Hamunar, Darishin ni nani o shita?
Hito to wa uragiru mono nano daro? Fusawashii ketsumatsu da to omou. Mattaku kurou shita. Koko o wa oroka sono fukushin ni suru. Waga jutsu ga kikanai. Mashouki ni kushinai to wa nanto kokoro no tsuyoi mono tachi ka.
Ha, interesting.
Youyaku kiita no ga konna shitappa to wa na. Okage de zuibun to jikan o kutte shimatta. Da ga kore de watashi no higan wa tassei sareru.
Do we have to fight the Kingmaker now? Yeah. I was waiting for it. That's not good.
Belgashin, Hakaishin ni oshite shimatta ka?
Chūdain.
Oh, And once again, I'm unprepared because I didn't know we're gonna fight him right away. Oakenheart, the Woodswalker. Which means we need fire. Whatever the flowers are pumping out, again good, avoid the pollen stuff and bash them blooms. Okay. Oof. Ow, ow, ow. Dude, could I please move at least once before you kick me in the back? Come on, quickly. Are you kidding me? Okay. Where is he? Back there. Okay. Okay. Ouch. Oh, really? Oh, come on. Come on, Higgledies. Come on. Roll. Yeah, yeah, I have to cut. I'm coming. Come on, we got him. We nearly got him. There we go. Nice. I have even been fighting with my weak ones. Not so shabby.
Ding Dong Dell is doomed. I have doomed it. For my King's Bond to have been plucked from me so easily. I was not fit to rule. I was not strong enough. Take my life, Tildrum. It is your right. You must avenge your father. Mm-hmm. No, Mausinger. There will be no more needless death. And this kingdom is not doomed. It will rise again, and it will do so because its people will work together to rebuild it, cat and mouse, hand in hand. My father trusted you. You cannot fail him now.
ラオゼ様は私を、それなのに私はあの方をこの手で。
国王陛下、私は何も言うな、中大。私はお前のことを恨んでなどいない。二つの種族の溝は深かった。いつかはその隔たりをなくさねばならないだろう。それが一歩前進したのだ。
私はどちらかが支配するという形ではなく、共に手を取り合う日が必ず来ると信じている。それを中大、お前に託したい。ラウゼオ様、なぜですか？なぜあなたを手にかけた私を信頼されるのです？私は常に お前を信頼していたぞ。それは今も同じだ。私以上に先を見抜く力を持ち、何事も正確にことを運ぶ。王としての資質も十分にある。少し慎重すぎるところもあるが、それはこれから王として歩んでいくことで、王らしき
大胆な立ち振る舞いもできるようになるであろう。ラウゼオ様、私を王とお認めになるのですか？ゴロネールは私の愛する国だ。中大、お前に託したぞ。ラウゼオ様、
Joy,
では中団員よ、私は先に行っているゆえ、再会の折には良き国となったゴロネールの話を聞かせてくれ。
Which means he is coming back. He's gonna look over him. Okay.
Rauze Osama.
Saraba da, Chudain. Goroneer no honto no o to nare. Soshite, kono kuni o mamoru no da.
Omakase kudasai, Rauze Osama.
中大員、僕は新しく生まれ変わるゴロネール王国とブラハバンの約定を結びたい。
Well, now he will because the Loren is gone and the vermin.
分かっております。それが我が主、ラウゼ王様のご意志。
Well, actually,
ゴロネールはエヴァン様と共に歩みましょう。
Well, actually, what?His father actually wanted to be Evan, to be king of Ding Dong Dell, not Mausinger. So.
Arigato, Chudai. Chikara wa awasete, kono ni no kuni wo suku un da.
But that's also fine.
Ookiku narare mashita na, Evan sama. Watashi wa shuzoku no hedatari wo koe.すべての人にとってこのゴロネールが誇れる国であるように最大限の力を尽くします。エスタバニアの王よ、あなたのお望み通りゴロネールは約定を取り交わします。
ディングドングデル joins the union. Yeah, let's do that.As for the Mark of Kings, I will entrust it to your keeping until such time as the matter of the Horned One has been resolved. You may have need of it yet. Thank you. I hope that I will be able to return it to you very soon. Very good. Now, I am ready when you are. Let us swear our pact.
ブラハバンの約定を結ぶと誓おう。
共に守ろう二の国を。
And with that, we have all five kingdoms. And we should be done, right?
それからのゴロネールは驚くほど変わった。ゴロネールはニャウ族に対する圧政をやめ、ニャウ族に再び平和が訪れる。ニャウ族は差別意識を改め、マーウ族は憎しみの気持ちを忘れることにした。長い間続いた差別意識はそう簡単にはなくならない。しかし少しずつ溝は埋まっていくだろう。
And there's the little guy again, and I'm still convinced this is Doloren.
ついに君はブラハバンの約定をやり遂げた。
ありがとう。中大員と和解できて本当に嬉しいよ。でもベルガシンの新玉線が奪われてしまった。ハムナルはゴーラを復活させてしまうだろう。
エヴァンなら大丈夫だよ。この試練をきっと乗り越えられる。これから二の国は一つにまとまっていく。よかったよね。
うん。
でもまだ終わりじゃないよ。ここからが大変なんだ。
Peace breaks out. And with that, we have finished chapter 8, and we will go directly into chapter 9. Awesome.